Pointillism is a technique of painting that uses tiny dots of color which become blended in the viewer's eyes. French artists George Seurat and Paul Signac developed their pointillism technique in 1886, branching from Impressionism. The moment Seurat began with this technique is known as Neo-Impressionism. Here are some examples of pointillism paintings.